Hey guys, welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts with me. We gotta figure out what the heck we gotta do. What are you doing here? Nah. Okay, so that guy's not the play. Try and remember. Now we made the hole there, which means we made the hole the other way. I know we gotta do something with. Oh, it's, I think it's a tower. Oh, do we have anything to do with this? Okay, no. I think I already got the thing that was up there. Ah, hi, Sid. Okay, yeah, we had to talk soon. That was quick, it's been months. Gummy block business. Comet G. Yeah, that good conversationalist right there, frickin' knucklehead. Okay, so yeah, I did get the one from here. I think I gotta work on the clock tower. I think that's the trick there. Oh yeah, that's where we're gonna go. We're gonna go the other way. Okay. While we deal with assortment of enemies for free experience. Oh, good job, Donald. Yeah, let's just go in here. Oh my god, stop it with the enemies! Okay, good. This is the one thing I do not like about old Kingdom Hearts. The camera angles suck here. Okay, what was that supposed to do? The clock stuck it. Huh. Okay. That's wacky. Ah, no. No enemies. No surprise enemies. Yeah, I'm gonna summon Simba here. Screw this noise. There we go. Thanks, Simba, for helping out. Oh yeah, the Gizmo Shop. I think that is the Gizmo Shop. I don't know. Something kooky going on with the clock. Tower, maybe it's in the third district if I remember right. I don't remember. Oh, there we go. I don't know. I feel like there's a thing I'm forgetting in regards to here, because there should be like one more thing to do around here. I believe there's the boss, reverse armor. Oh god, these guys are a little rough on me. Okay. Yeah, this is why I don't like the camera angle so much here. Oh, thanks, Donald. Now I got the electric thing out of the way. What's going on with the clock tower? It might just be the gizmo shop, because I mean, it's leading me to bell, 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 and that's all the bell right there. So I'm thinking I'm missing something. I mean, I pressed all the buttons. Ha! 654? Something stuck at 654, which is probably something I gotta hit. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. I forgot I have to hit the bell. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. That's what it should be at. Because that's where the keyhole is. Now, of course, I don't know if I'm ready to fight the boss here, so we're gonna see. Just in case I need them to man up for a hot moment. Okay, so this is gonna be a rough fight. Because he's gonna actually be. Like the first time we fought him, and then he's gonna flip. Yeah, now he's gonna go the other route. What if I get O from M for Mini to W for Wombo? Oh, come on. Yeah, fuck you. If you're gonna go, if you're gonna keep running away from me, I'm gonna just shoot fireballs at you too. Get dicked on. Twice. Be gone, thought. Now we got arrow. Hell yeah. And now Twavers Town is safe. I love Twavers Town. And now we're all better. The Navi G piece. Okay, he won't let me cheese. Alright. I guess. Yo, dog, I got an FG piece. What are you gonna do about it? Okay. I'm gonna go in here. Talk to you. Yeah, because Donald and Goofy, unless I get the plus version for their main weapons, I don't want to actually muck around with their stuff as much. I wonder if I can actually activate that Green Trinity. It's been a while, so we're gonna just... Nope, no Green Trinity. Okay. I'm gonna save there. Just because we fought a boss, we might as well do that when we fought a boss, you know? And there's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. Let's go there. And, see what the big deal is, you know? Gotta participate in the games. Show off that we're a true hero. I don't know. Shoot. Did I already do the thing for this one? Nope. Yeah, so green has to be somewhere else. It's probably the next few worlds that we're going to. So we're gonna go into the Fill Cup, because why the hell not? Good job, Donald. monkey and magic. Thank goodness the Rhapsodies are like really weak. Hammer legs. There we go. That's the power of the Keyblade. I mean, we also had help, Sora. We also had a lot of help. Red Nocturne, Yellow Opera. So far so good. So far so good. A lot of monkeying around here. Oh, they're all dead. This is a little easy for proud mode, Jesus. Yeah, not gonna be indomitable when the healers are gone. We did it! I love Goofy. Now there we go. Fur Daisy. Oh, come on. Oh, Pooey. That is correct, Donald. Pooey. So, we're gonna call that an episode. Thank you guys for watching. Leave the video a like, leave it a comment, and subscribe. That way you can keep up to date with any more Kingdom Hearts stuff. Alright. Bye.